JacobJacob15 ASMR here. So, in this video, me and MM15 are doing ASMR in, like, a convenience store. This was supposed to be part of doing ASMR in public. I did ASMR, like, the park in our community, but I decided to scrap those shots and just do it in the store. Just keep those shots, but the petition to reinstate my channel got 105 signatures. I think it has more by now, but I want to get it to 200 signatures, so I'll leave a link to it in the description or MM15 will, because I can't access the channel. But please go and sign that petition. Let's get it to 200 signatures and try and get my channel back. This is my friend right here. So, hope you guys enjoy the video. I don't think it's the best video, but to each their own. I'll try and make some better videos in the future. So we are now in a store. We just got permission to film. So we're just gonna, I guess, dab on some things. I don't know. I want to ask permission. I didn't want it to look weird or like we're doing odd things. So these are coffee filters. And I want to make sure we don't get anyone on camera. So let's come this way. Come this way with me now. You know, I was looking at these. I wonder if you could put a fish tank in these. Like, if you could create a fish tank. Please ignore the music or the advertisements. So, right over here, this is a mattress. It looks like a pretty nice mattress. This is a rug. Some nice rugs. Yeah, these are just some mattresses. Toilet seats. Let me see, is there something we can... Oh, scratch. So this is a Spider-Man backpack. This is $15.99. This is a Sophia the First backpack, the best me I can be. And then we've got some notebooks over here. This one that looks pretty nice. And then we've got some mailers. Some greeting cards. This is a from post. We can hear someone's conversation. I guess a guy has a day off. And then power steering fluid. And then we have Gugon. This is the only bottle of Gugon it looks to be in this entire store. Kinda hard to tap because I have one hand on the microphone. And a bunch of just wigs up there. So let's see if we can go and find some more areas, more things to make sounds with. And then if we come over here, these are some toys. This is just paper products and stuff. Got toy soldiers. Beach ball. And then these were, I guess, I have buckets from here for like fish keeping. Snacks, Fetty Wap, Migos, and then Cardi B. And then these are just Doritos and stuff. Fritos. And then they've got a freezer which is loud, but ice in there. Some more areas, because I think there's some more areas we can film in. Okay, so we're in another aisle now. These are some sponges. Sorry about the music. And these are, well, those are crinkly. And then bleach. These are like gloves. And then this is laundry detergent right here. Then, oh, we've got these. Secretly, maybe me. Okay, so we've pretty much explored the whole store. So, plus we've got music going. Ramen noodles. Outro. Oh, I like the sounds of this. This looks like wicker, but I think it's fake wicker. Spam. They also have pumpkin spice spam, but I don't think they sell that here. Can't make any sounds of that. I just don't want to look weird, like we're tampering with food or anything like that. So yeah, let's go to the front of the store and end the video. What? Cereal. But I found some cereal right here. These are like the big family size. And then we've got Gerber rice. It says cereal. I'm not gonna touch those because those are things that don't have anything covering them. I'm not gonna touch the food or anything. But yeah, so let's go and end our video by the door, okay? Okay, so hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. It's been pretty nice doing this. Now let's go outside. Missing since the 19th of July 2019, missing from Utica, Michigan. And her date of birth is, December 24, 2003, Christmas Eve. So MM15, if you see her, call 911 or 1-800-843-5678, The Lost, or if you have information, contact the Shelby Township Police Department or the Shelby Township Police Department at 586-731-2121. Yeah, so hopefully she does get found. And this is propane. Be careful, I guess. And these are some crates. I think I hear lightning. He's probably on the inside like, what is that noise out there? We've got a trash can. And then, over here, this is an ambulance company. And it says no trespassing private property. It doesn't say no tapping. But yes, thank you guys so much for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. And Pisces. Just because my channel got terminated doesn't mean I'm going to stop doing ASMR. So again,